And hello everybody, welcome again, welcome to another episode of Call of Duty World War 2, and welcome again, I guess. I hope you like the series, I hope you enjoy it, and this will be the new episode. My name is Dave, please, welcome to my channel. I already played this mission. That's because I tried to record it and I failed on that air mission, and it just didn't end well and I couldn't finish. So now I will try again and I hope I will complete the mission and everything will be fine. Anyway, I was thinking about new serial on my channel, about, you know, new game. I was thinking about it, you know, to be... I was thinking about Stronghold Crusader. I think Stronghold Crusader is a great game. What the hell that was? Oh my god. Anyway guys, if you have something better on mind, please recommend in the comments, because I have no idea what should I record next. Stronghold Crusader is one of my favorite games and I think it will be cool, you know, since this is gaming channel and I will record a lot of more. And for now there is just Call of Duty serial, but after I finish this Call of Duty, I don't think I will, you know, record any other action video games, maybe strategy or something like that. Then, oh, that look, like, it's not bad. We are fucked, literally fucked.
Top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit! Start acting like one!
You can't expect us to
Oh, yeah, lead the way. Okay. Pearson is starting to be scary, but I hope I don't die, because in moments like this, I die the most times. Why I'm using sniper? This is much better for situations like this. Oh, is it working? Robert Joe. And now it comes the hardest part of the game. I think this is the hardest mission in entire game. Okay, this is the hardest. Just hard to control this shit with mouse up and down, and the sensitivity of this shit is like, look at this, it's just huge, I mean too big. No thanks.
Let's get near the front of the flight group. Looks like the black is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds.
My god, this is just too hard to hit. Oh my god, so many airplanes. Oh, it's not enough, I think. Oh, you did. Thank you. Is this the last one? No idea. Oh my god. That was so fucking hard, dude. Okay, I don't know what next. This is the first time actually I completed this mission. Oh my god, I think I should speed up. Look at this shit. I hope everybody's alright. Checkpoint reached. Oh my god. God, there is no chance to hit this guy. There is just too many of them. You are going down. Fuck. What the fuck I'm doing? Oh my god, they're always behind me. It's just too hard to turn this shit around. Come on. Oh my god. You fucking piece of shit, dude. What now? Oh my god, I almost fucking failed. Oh my god, finally, dude. That was so hard. Okay, I think they're going to bomb this area, so. So we are fucked. What's wrong with me? That controls on the plane fucked up right now. My sensitivity. Come on, dude. Is he dead? No idea. There is one with bazooka, I think. Oh, it's an airstrike. Or maybe not. What the fuck? Why are they white? Another. Is this another level of soldiers? You know, when you get, you know. I don't have ammo. So I can't kill that shit. Oh, that was bad airstrike. Okay, I need to come closer. Fuck, dude, what about the rest? Oh. Why I can't get down, dude? Fuck. Oh my god, I'm pressing. You know, C, control, what the fuck? Yeah, I think so. I mean, calling airstrike there. Actually, I think it was the right choice, but still. What the fuck,
Despite
man?
Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.
Yeah, good job, Pearson. Yeah, this is fun episode, except that hard part, dude. That was the hardest part in the game, I think. Driving that plane, you know. It's just too hard to control with just mount. I wish controls were like normally AW, SD, and yeah, that was probably for me the hardest mission in the entire game, and I'm happy that I just finished it. Thank you so much for watching. It seems that this will be it. I hope I will see you next time too, and have a great day.